Precise positioning and high-resolution RF sensing bring the physical and the virtual worlds closer, while precise positioning is already an integral part of the 5G standard. High-resolution RF sensing is of increased interest as we look to 5G advance and beyond. We at Qualcomm Technologies are excited to show you the progress we have made this year.
In this demonstration, we will look at how 5G millimeter wave can support downlink time difference of arrival positioning, leveraging the wide bandwidth available. We collaborated with industry leaders, ZTE and China Unicom, to showcase the positioning accuracy achievable in an outdoor test network in Shanghai. The millimeter wave test network operates in the 26 GHz band. There are 6 ZTE base stations that cover the entire test area, and the AGV, utilizing our Snapdragon 5G Modem-RF system, travels from one side of the courtyard to the other. On this path, the black dots mark the ground truth and the blue dots show the estimated position. As you can see, they are very close to each other. The test results are summarized here. We can see the 50th and 80th percentile positioning accuracy for the different scenarios, where the base stations are well synchronized, poorly synchronized, or using a positioning reference unit to mitigate the impact of the poor synchronization. We see that sub-meter accuracy is achievable in many cases. Although indoor industrial settings can generate multiple RF reflections of numerous reflective surfaces or multipath, 5G can deliver centimeter level precise positioning in such complex environments. This demonstration over a live sub-6 GHz over the air testbed shows an AGV using 5G for precise positioning with two different algorithms, both of which leverage standard 5G positioning reference signals or PRS. The 5G testbed includes 6 transmission and reception points or TRPs and a positioning server. A machine learning based algorithm for intelligent industrial positioning, RF fingerprinting, when executed on a device, can leverage on-device AI for scalable inferencing. We see downlink RF fingerprinting outperforming the classical method using downlink time difference of arrival or TDOA in horizontal positioning accuracy. When we include the vertical dimension to evaluate positioning precision in 3D, we see downlink RF fingerprinting outperforming downlink TDOA once again, which is why we believe machine learning complements 5G precise positioning. Let's now shift focus to sensing device-free objects.
RF sensing is a natural extension of positioning, where 5G signals can be used to detect, track, and even capture the shape of device-free objects which do not transmit or receive signals. 5G millimeter wave frequency bands offer the wide channel bandwidths necessary for high-resolution RF sensing. At Qualcomm Technologies, we now have 2 over-the-air testbeds for millimeter wave RF sensing in San Diego, leveraging the unlicensed 60 GHz band indoors and licensed 28 GHz spectrum outdoors. Our indoor RF sensing testbed has automated guided vehicles, or AGVs, and a multi-TRP 60 GHz millimeter wave network. The TRPs regularly sweep a narrow beam for broad sector coverage and transmit positioning reference signals, or PRS. Device-free mobile objects reflect the PRS to a subset of TRPs depending on its location and the direction of TX-RX beams. With an RF sensing engine co-located with the TRPs, which processes the reflected PRS, we have the ability to estimate the device-free object's position, range, and Doppler. In addition to our indoor RF sensing prototype, we have also conducted extensive OTA tests and system simulations based on our outdoor 28 GHz OTA testbed. In the OTA test, we have 1 TRP and 5 sensing devices scattered around a device-free object. By jointly processing sensing measurements from multiple devices, cooperative sensing provides positions and probabilities of potential target objects. We see that the object with highest probability is very close to the true target position. In the simulation with 4 TRPs and multiple people in the courtyard, the blue dots indicate the surface of human bodies detected through cooperative sensing. Combining the dots allows us to reconstruct the shape of people. We also see the average distance error to object surface, denoting the accuracy performance of RF sensing. In conclusion, we continue to drive the evolution of 5G positioning technologies and unlock the future potential of RF sensing.
If you want to see another research area, click here. If you want to know more about what we are showing in MWC, click here. If you want to subscribe, click here.